Hey you guys, it's your girl Raja and I am back with another video. So as you can see, I am very happy right now because I have a new background. I just took my hair down. I'm trying to work with my natural hair now. I think my hair was like 80% of my natural hair and like the ends are perm, but I'm still trying to maintain it. As you can see in previous videos, I explained what I'm trying to do right now, but I am just so happy and I'm a little confused as to how I'm going to do this video, knowing that normally when I record, I have the camera front facing me so I can see everything that's happening. So right now, I can't even see what's going on. All I see is the ring light. So, yeah, I don't know how this is going to how it's going to turn out. Hopefully, it's better quality because normally when I have it facing me, it's kind of blurry and you don't get the best quality whatsoever. So I just try to do it like this today. So like I said, I'm in a new background and today we're doing a challenge. So this challenge I've been holding off. As you can see, I ain't posted in 4 days because I've been debating so much about this challenge. And it's these, I'm not going to try to pronounce it, I'm gonna call it the hot chips. They're very hot and they have no artificial ingredients, no artificial flavors, and no preservatives. Like, this is some natural stuff. No sugar, none of that. Like, I'm really scared to eat this. Like, I've heard of the one chip challenge, and they said that's hot. And I think I'm gonna just stick to this right now because I have a kid and I don't wanna sit up here and die pass out, but I'm only here by myself right now. So we're gonna get into this. And I'm gonna see how many I can eat within 5 minutes. Like, I will see how many I can eat and how long I can go without drinking anything, and I will say 5 minutes would be my limit before I start feeling some things and trying to pass out or something. So let's get into it. Okay guys, they don't have a smell. That's what kind of scares me. Like, this literally says ghost pepper. Like, the smell just done disappeared. Can't smell it. So we're about to go ahead and get into this. And I have my timer, which I'm not going to start until after I eat the first chip. Or should I start it now? I don't know. I'm going to just... Why I'm so confused? Like, why am I confusing myself right now? Let's just get it to it. I'm gonna start the timer, you guys. Okay. Thank you.
about 2 days away. Been about 3 years since I dated you. Why you still talking about me like we together? I moved on for the better, you moved on to whoever. I was down for whatever and then some. You gon' make me late to work again. Ooh, better day than yesterday.
Like, I literally could not eat anymore. You know how, hold on. You know how you sit up there and be eating something so hot and you can tolerate it to a certain extent. But my body is literally telling me, you can't take no more. Yo, I got a bag full of challenges, but I wanted to get that one out the way.
I put enough of shitty news. I had a thing for dirty shoes since I was 10. Love dirty men alike. Ooh, better day than yesterday. Ooh, I just take it day by day. Ooh,
what am I supposed to do with this? No, it didn't. It didn't help. But that was it, you guys. I got one more hot video coming, and I ain't even ready for it. Oh, gosh. I'll just see y'all in the next video. Bye.